Okay, so we have to find our way to the comms control. This way? So like that way? Ooh. Oh, press A. Got it. Move that. Easy peasy. Easy. Hello. What is all this? Sterilizer. Nice. Did you the motion tracker? What? Out of scrap. Oops. Is it Q? It's Q. How do I make? What was that thing about our? Ooh, please make. Oh, I don't have anything. What do I do with the scrap? Is there some extra scrap there that I did not pick up because I was out of room? Must be nice. Hold right. Press S. Oh no. More ways to open doors. Was I over here? Was I supposed to be here? Is this the right place? Oh Jesus. Okay, that's a fuck. Keycard required. Okay. Shut up,
Let me
robot.
in. I need to contact my ship. There's
Damn,
gotta be another way
Sevastopol.
inside.
Oh, nice. How is it E? Okay, close enough. Hacking minigame. Flashlight batteries. I could always use some of those. Oh, okay, so I have to use WASD. Q to exit. Oh my goodness.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Oh. Oh my God. Knock him down. Oh my God. What? What's up with that robot, man? Thought they couldn't do anything to us. There we go. Get in, dude. Ah! Can't shoot him. Yeah. Ooh. What? What do you mean? Beepity boopy. Oh, look at that girl with her bob cut. Nice. Okay. Yes. I gotta contact my team, right? That's what I said? Contact, yeah. How can I do that? What? Oh, this event, great. God damn it. Time to use that vent. Oh, this goes up. Maybe if I turn off the cameras, the alarm system won't be like alerting at me. Well, it's security, right? This one, this one, this one. Easy peasy. Let's see here. Utility, right? No. Yeah. God damn it.
We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
Mm-hmm. The hell is that sound? So the comms are down. Where should I go? Over this way. I gotta go through the guy there. Uh-oh. Can I open this? I can hide in there. Oh, this thing. Forgot I had it. Okay. Let's go through there. How does one get through there? I'm just gonna crouch. No, sir. Oh, I could just go through here. Nice. Hide in there. Who needs help? Oh, shoot.
Hello. Is anyone there? If anyone could hear this, we need help. Repeat. We need help urgently. Please respond.
Oh, hold.
Hello. Is anyone
this fucker see me? What's up with that?
Hello. Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help.
You can leave now.
Help urgently. Please.
Goodbye. Okay. I think he's gone.
Hello.
No, he's still there. Yeah, I'm trying, but the guy is just chilling there. He turned it off. God damn it. Reactivate Samuel's communication. Yeah, if he wasn't just chilling there. Oh, there he goes. Bye. Where was it? Like over here? There it is. No. What? The balance. Oh, like bottom and top? Okay, hold on. 87 and then... Yeah, okay. Oh, Jesus. Did I do it?
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley!
Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it. Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. The goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member.
Shit!
Well, here they come. Well, that's not working. I'm just gonna reset because I want to keep my bullets. Wait, can I actually just load that previous save, right? Unsave from 2156. What is it? 56? I mean, 56? Have I been playing for that long? I don't think so. No, I've been playing for that long. Or mission save. No. Fifty-six again. No. Fine. Oh well, just gotta. Here, kill me real quick. Come on. Up and over with it. Nah, kill me. Come on. I want my bullets back. Oh my god. Very well then. Where the peeps at, homie? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Speed run.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
There'll be someone in the station I can contact.
Hmm. Oh, come on. Here it comes, I guess. Oh, shoot. Oh, that guy. Wrong way. I gotta hold it, damn it! Ooh, Lord.
Hello. Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.
Install recording, Seekson access only.
Well then, gotta make this one 60. Uh-oh. Oh, I get it. Nope. No, this one's up. This one's this way. Got it. Aw, man. Oh, I get it. Oh, I can move it around. Crazy. Come on. Got it. Skip. Ooh, enter. Oh, enter was also space. Okay. I hide here.
Shit.
Wasting company time is never good. There goes that guy. Does this thing, like, not have a battery or anything? Is that guy just gonna stand there? Alright. Hold up a minute. Return to the Seeks and Comms. Alright, alright. Ah, there's a guy there. What? It's a guy here. Two guys here. One guy coming this way. I think. That guy's just chilling there. Oh, here we go. Door access, camera feed, air purification. Oh, air purification. And there we go. Turn off the lights so they can't see me. Where did I come from? I came from like here and then made my way through here. So I came from here. So I have to go either all the way around or just go through here. What the hell's up with this guy? Get out of there! You better run. So something about the Siegson thing? Oh wait, no. Okay, yeah. Okay, this is where I came from. Got it. So something about the Siegson got like my mind rolling, there he is about the fact that the, oh, it's a guy there. What's it called? So whatever company is in charge of these androids, I think these guys made this whole place go downhill. So either, hold on. That guy, chill, cool. So, what's it called? I think the company has something to do with this. Ah!
All visitors must report to reception.
You're making me waste company time. Yeah, sure you do. But what would the company want, though? That's the thing. Like, why abandon this facility? Or why bother? Hold on. Okay, so it wasn't this. Got it. It's just the exit, right? Yeah. Boop, 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 boop. Ooh, we're chilling now. Oh, I should've saved. Oh, wait, no, that's later. Yeah. Does everyone have huge foreheads except for me? You got some revolvers? Revolver stuff? Hell yeah, you only got two? That's lame. What's in here? Ooh. Personal, you logged message. Corporate information automatically detected. Okay. An Apollo goes well. I have for you. Okay. Old corrupted. Great. Utility. Nothing. Great. The hell is that? Oh, there's a guy there. Right, I'm not supposed to be here. Where am I supposed to go? This way. I want to go here though. Nothing, great. ID tag, nice. Whoa! Let me in. Whoa! Can't chase me, haha. Because I'm an event. Okay. What? Okay, cool. Keep going, I guess. Here I am. Return through Sigson. His bottom, right? Nope, that's not it. Jeez. Switch floor. R. Reception. I don't know. I guess I just go down. Oh, there's a robot there. Whoops. I do hear all ion torch. Got it. Am I in the right spot? This way and then make my way through around. What? Ooh. Oh, I don't want to go up. Or do I have to? What? Oh. I mean, I guess. Alright, so I go through past that. Okay. I just go around. Oh, what the hell? What? Are you serious? I don't know. Just chilling, dog. Majugum right now. Ooh. Get out of here, homie. Oh, shoot. There's two of them. What the? How come they didn't get the robot? How am I supposed to know? Before he wasn't there, he was on the other side. I imagine like that's where the drool is. But I didn't see any drool. So like, what's up? Oh, it's just the one big vent. Okay. Get out of there, dog. Move out of the way. Now there's two of them. Now there's none of them. The hell? There's vents everywhere. I'll take that, I guess. Can't reach me in here. That's what I thought. Ah, Jesus. New plan. Go through the vent. Let me in. Let me in, goddammit. What should be like right here? Haha. Shut up, you. What? I guess I'll step out. The guy right there behind me, then I go over here. Uh-huh. See ya. Think I can outrun him? Oh yeah, okay. Nah, dude. Oh, I could've hit right here. Oh. It's a dead end. Oh! Ah! Big vent! Am I going the right way? No, this way. Oops. Button! Button! Take transit. Oh, back to the yeah. Okay. What? They don't know, right? Other way, other way, other way. Here we are. Whoa, Jesus! Excuse me? Oh no, don't tell me I have to be all the way over there. No way. Oh, it is. How am I supposed to go past this guy? I just walk through. I would go around, but I feel like the... Oh, there it is. Look. You can see it right there. Two little spoos. Look, the spooze is gone though, so like what? Am I fine now? Okay, yeah, I guess I am fine. Oh, that guy. Yeah, obviously. Go on, get out of here. Man. But there's two of them, right? God damn it. No spooze. I think we're good.
I'm inexpensive. I'm reliable. You know my face. We're working, Joe.
Does it beep when something is near me? Hell, dude. Come on, man. Just let me. You're not looking at me, are you? Don't turn around. Don't do it. He's looking at me. What the hell am I supposed to go then? Is there like a map around? Oh, there is. There's a vent. Got it. Where's the vent at? Like through there. Through there. You just excuse me, sir. Wait, I can't open this though. Interesting. How did I get through last time? I just ran through, right? Can I cut through, like, the inside here? Maybe. Every single step on the way. I cut through here. What?
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
That the goddamn alien? Oh, there he is. Ooh.
The new guy is more than capable, I'm sure, but only getting 2 days' notice for this kind of thing is crazy. I'd just like an explanation. We'll be ready for our load when we get the call. Dallas, Stromal Captain, signing off.
Oh, wah. I need to save. What the? What the hell? Get off of me. Freaking nerd. Let me save, please. Can I? Oh man, I just want to save.
Station serving Seeks of Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
The hell? Who are these guys? The scam tower. Where's the scam tower? Transit to over here. Is this one? I take transit. Oh, it's you guys. What's up?
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Yes, sir.
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
What are you talking about? I gotta save. I want to save. I don't want to, you know. Here we are. No worries. I got you.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Yes, sir. Actually, I'm gonna end it there because I am getting kind of tired. What a game.